previously.
Whoa, dude, I got in the top 1,000. What is that?
And so we go.
Hello, friends. My name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! Yeah. Anyways, we're gonna play a normal run today. We're gonna try to do the Ironclad again. I've got faith this time we can do this. We can at least get Ascension 4 on this guy. It's literally the easiest character in the game, and I cannot seem to get higher Ascension on him. So, let's see what happens. Let's do... random rare card. What do you got for me? Double tap? Alright, I'll take it. What is this map? Fire. Who's got the fire? 1, 2, 3 fires that way. I will take it because it's also got the elite I need. Alright. Boop, and boop. And I'll take the 12 damage. I can heal it over the next fight. Actually gonna... Oop. Nope, stop. Full block this one. Double tap the strike again. And I can kill him next turn. Maybe. Yeah. Okay. Flex with double tap would be really cool. But intimidate is a rare. And it applies weak. And then early corruption would be really interesting. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. This one. Nope. That one. Which one did I get? I got corruption. That's which one we're taking. Yeah, I'll trigger a trap. Whatever. Lose 6 max HP. Doesn't matter. I don't care. Hey, another corruption. Really likes the idea of me exhausting things, doesn't it? An early perfected strike would be really cool, especially with double tap. Let's grab that. And we'll grab Havoc as well, because that should be interesting. I was going this way, right? Yeah. This is going to be a hard-fought battle. Transform a card. Basic strike. Flame barrier. I'll take it. Hello. Double tap bash. Actually make it worth something. Oof. Alright. Okay. I'll take it. Just die. Another corruption. Drawing a card sounds good. Let's do that. Get my ruby key here. Alright. Let's grab this flame barrier. And you'll kill yourself. Ta-da. Alright. Boop. Boop. And I can't kill you, so defend. Alright. Ooh. Yes. I don't like you guys at all. It actually did not help me out as much as I thought it would. Alright, well, let's go ahead. Well, no, because I gotta fight the other elite after this, don't I? Yeah, let's go ahead and just keep what I got. I'll take a little damage here, it'll be fine. I can't kill you. Hmm. I'm playing this hand so badly. I really am. Alright, I need to go to you. Whatever. Okay. I'm taking a beating here. So much dazed. Awesome. Okay, and you're gonna die now. Hallelujah. I'll take that. Okay. All right. Why did I do that? Oh well. Okay. And now you're gonna die. Let's see. Alright. Not happy to see you. That's gonna help out a lot. Ow. Well, you're dead, so it doesn't matter. Hey, meat on the bone. And I got the emerald key. Rage, please. Okay. Now you. Whew. This is scary. I don't know what my deck is. I I use flame barrier a lot. Let's do that. Good lord. Okay. Yeah, this will be fine. Right? Oh, that was very helpful. I should upgrade Metallicize. All right. Your turn, dude. Boop. And I live with 2 health. Good lord. I'm actually gonna grab that. Black star it is. And I heal all the way still, that's good. Ugh. Alright. Looks like I'm going that way. Okay. Okay. You're a little late to the party. Oh well. Would you stop healing? Wait. Yeah. Stupid shelled parasites kicking my ass. Freaking die. Okay, doke. Yeah, okay. Looks like it could be interesting. Upgrade all tricks and defense. Thank you. What do you got for me, buddy? Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Ooh. Yes. Right or left? Right or left? Right or left? Right. Oh, fuck my life. Alright. It's alright. We got this. I'll take the 8 damage, it's fine. Oh god, I can't. Okay. Yeah, I'll fight, whatever. This is gonna hurt. I'm still very dead, even with the 3 that it's gonna give me. All right, let's try this again. Oh, I gotta fight the first guy though. Fuck. All right, whatever. Let's do it.
Okay. All right. Let's try this again. We're gonna take this guy out first. If I would have defended there instead, I think it would have been okay. But you know what? I'm an idiot. Okay. Maybe I don't fight the second fight. I don't know. I kind of want to, though. You know? Don't want to do that, but I'll lose a lot of health if I don't. Oh well. Let's do it. Whatever. Interesting. Okay. Hey, my last apparition. Doesn't matter though, you're dead. Cool, I did it this time. That's amazing. I'm glad I did this. Alright. Exhaust one card, draw two cards. Okay. Take a nap before the elite. I will die if I don't. Oh, look at that. Hello, guys.
Cool. Awesome. And the boot. Okay. Oh, I should do this first. That was dumb. Oh well. Yeah, now I can't attack this turn. Alright. That'll be fine. You guys are dead. Cool. And a preserved insect? Hell yes. Seeing red, please. Thank you. Let's upgrade corruption to be 2. Penibris. Penib. Alright. I should have felt no pain first. Oh well. I should have double tapped that. So many mistakes. And you're dead. Okay. Holy crap. Another havoc sounds great. Right or left? Left. Oh god. Yeah. All right. That's fine. Haha. Another double tap would be really cool, but I kind of want this thunderclap. Right or left? Right. It's a shot. Ooh. Yes. Thank you. All right. Perfect. Okay. Take a little damage. It's all right. All right. Your turn? I should do this first. Go ahead and do that. Okay. Cleave and boop. You're dead. Awesome. Ooh. Hell yeah. Look at all these awesome things. Okay. I don't want to grab True Grit. Need to upgrade True Grit. I don't have any things, do I? No. Okay. Ooh. Yes. That's amazing. Thank you. Goodbye. Goodbye. Smith the card. We're gonna upgrade True Grit so I can exhaust a specific card in my hand. Alright. It should be fun. Ooh, corruption right off the bat. And inflame. Immolate. And let's go ahead and Havoc and see what happens. Yeah. Choose a card to exhaust. Okay. This is interesting. Put this back on my draw pile. Okay. This is gonna work well. Ooh. Alright. At the start of your turn, gain energy. Alright. Can't draw a card, but that's okay. Feel no pain. Okay, cool. This is going to be a really interesting deck. Let's go ahead and do this. Okay. I barely attacked the dude. Just killed him with what I had. Get rid of one of those. Barricade. Ooh. Let's see what I get. Yeah, whatever. Ooh. Okay, that's worth. As much as I want the lizard tail, this is more worth. Alright, looks like we're going for more rest sites. One, two, three. I still have the black star too, so let's try and hit up elites. One elite down each path that has three fires. Wait, one, two, three. Aha. This one has two elites and two shops. All right, I'll take it. Mm. Rage.
Double my strength. All right. Let's do cleave. Hey, buddy, what you got for me? You know what? I have a single curse I'd like to remove from my deck, please. Thank you. All right. Thank you, sir. What do we got here? Ooh. Yeah, you can have 50 gold. It's amazing. All right. Start with the corruption. I haven't been doing this. That was dumb. Reckless charge you. Alright. Okay. Flame barrier. Apparition. Upgraded true grit. Let's do that. This is getting out of control. Okay. Iron Wave is so legit. Okay. Hey, shopkeep. Just here to say hi. Okay, bye. All right. Okay. Should double tap that. Oh well. Well, 6 HP, sure. Alright. Well, you're gonna die anyways. That was fun. Ooh. Four plated armor is pretty cool. Actually, yes, I will grab heavy blade. Alright. Right or left? Right. Yeah. I only have 40 gold. What do you got for me? A blood vial? Okay. I'll take the sapphire key. I have to. Yeah, I'll become cursed. All right. Mm. Oh man. Lost an apparition. It's so sad. Ooh. Okay. Yeah. There we go. I'm still here because I want to be here. Oh, let's get rid of that. Okay. Oh, he's dead. Ooh. Dexterity. If I draw status, draw two cards. I don't draw a lot of statuses. I'm gonna grab this shockwave, though. Oh, guys. You are in for a treat. Pain, flame, rage, and rampage. I'm gonna take some damage. Oh, interesting. Okay. What up? What up? All right. Now, supposedly you guys are gonna die, but we'll see how that goes. Why not? Might as well. Boop. Ta-da. Okay. Body slam, please. Happy flower. Hell yeah. Of course. Pain, fin, bubble strike. My turn. I don't have barricade up yet. What a waste. I think I can just kill you. Reaper. Skill potion. Bag of marbles. Hell yeah. This is gonna be interesting. Damn it, my corruption. I knew I shouldn't have drew cards. I want the corruption. I need the corruption. All right. Get rid of that. Shockwave. Carnage. Intimidate. Double tap. Havoc. Barricade, awesome. Okay. Rage. Reaper. I should have been flamed before Reaper. Oh well. Alright. Pain. Talisize. Defend. Havoc. You. Okay. Let's see here. Iron Wave, Expected Strike, end the turn. Alright, Apparition, Water Pain, and Foolish. Alright, Apparition, Shockwave, Flame Barrier. Anger, Heavy Blade, Reckless Charge, Cleave, and Strike. Okay. I'll play four cards next turn. Havoc. And you're dead. Good job. Yay me. Holy crap, 1207 damage. I think that's the most damage I've ever done. I have no money. Dig another relic. Letter opener? Yes, please. Hey, buddy. I can't really do anything, but I am gonna grab this, shrug it off. Thanks, bye. This should be fun. Ooh, corruption right off the bat? Man. All right. Full no pain, apparition, shockwave, tap, headbutt, sever soul, cleave, disarm you, second win. Anger. Alright. Your turn, dude. What a lot of block to lose. Barricade. Flame barrier. Cleave. We're good. And you're dead. Hell yeah. Fossilized helix. Ooh, and a Kanai.
Ooh, Sentinel. That's legit. Alright. We got this shit. Start off with this. Start with a defend. Rishin. Cleave. Go ahead and get another defend in there. Why not? Yeah. Ooh. Sacred. Barricade. I don't want to exhaust that. Okay, fine. Ugh. Okay. Shrug it off. Still no pain. Ow. Okay. In my turn. Fuck your artifacts. Man, I should have played that Juggernaut. Good even form. And I can't play this, so that's fine. All right. Okay. Holy shit, I killed it. Dude, I just killed the heart. With the Ironclad. I don't know what to do. Am I high-fiving you or am I fist-bumping you? I'm sorry, I'm overexcited. Woo! Ironclad beta card unlocked? What? 1691. Dude. Now what? Has it been done? The Spire sleeps. And so shall I. All right, Neo. I'm so excited. And we're finally on Ascension level 4 with the Ironclad. About time. That was a badass deck. Dude, my deck was legit. All right, well, I guess I'm going to end that awesome episode there. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.